Hey guys, this is Doug at Willy Nilly's with our new Rascal 250. It's a takeoff from the original Top Flight kit. It's similar, but it's quite a bit different. All modernized, laser cut, self-jigging fuselage. Has a Hawker style type wing from our Hawker 250, modified to look like the Rascal. The wind is out of the north, so it makes it kind of hard. That means I'd have to launch towards the house, but we're going to try doing a little crosswind takeoff and see what happens. Not a problem. Well, it's really windy. Wind's blowing probably 10 mile an hour. Gusty, bumpy, as you can see. Really tossing it around. Get above the tree line there. Flies pretty good, considering the wind that we have right now. And the darn buffalo gnats are attacking me. Figured they wouldn't be out in this wind, but they are. Well, looks like we got another good one. Even though it's really too windy for it. But, gotta fly when we can. At least it's not raining today. Wingspan's 28 inches, like 113, 114 square inches. All up finished weights, 170 grams with a 2-cell 500. We're running the 1407 E-Max 2800 kV motor with the 5x3 prop on it right now. So plenty of power. Try to keep it in close here so you can see it. Okay. That should go right on up there. Be fun to fly this on a calm day. It's not getting all bumped around, but she will rudder roll, it's just the wind so strong up there. It's really gusting now. As you can see, getting tossed around pretty good. I think we'll bring her in, if I can. There we go. Rascal 250. Oh, got mud on the nose. All that rain yesterday. These will be available this week. We finalized the cut files and they're pretty darn good. These will be available at the Balsa 250 for a build and fly part of the fun fly. We'll also have some of these at small. So if you're interested, let us know. Have fun and God bless. Thank you. Bye-bye.